Missouri Senator Claire McCaskill is hoping to end a tax break for pharmaceutical drug makers. You see commercials for prescription drugs all the time on television, right? And drug makers can write off the cost of those commercials as a tax deduction. Well, she's hoping to see that eliminated, as well as new rules on how addictive prescription drugs are marketed.